all this?
Robespierre. He's declared today a festival of the supreme being. A paean to the virtue of the nation and the citizens' duty toward it.
Why does that sound familiar?
As far as Templar doctrine goes, it's a loose interpretation.
We'll never get close to him in all of this. We'd best retire and wait for a better opportunity.
Still thinking like an assassin. This time, I have the plan.
Oh? And what would that be?
Think like a Templar.
Amazing!
Thought we were supposed to be Russians.
Vive Robespierre! Bravo!
The supreme being ain't called for Robespierre. I'll eat my hat.
What is he thinking?
Ridiculous pomp and circumstance.
Robespierre is unassailable. He's got half the guard out in force. We'll never get rid of him in line.
Just what I said.
But he's not as popular as he was. The purgers, the supreme being cult. If we can discredit him, he's finished.
Massive public spectacle is the perfect venue.
Exactly. Paint him as a dangerous lunatic and his power will evaporate like snow in April. But we'll need some convincing evidence.
I have an idea where to start. Coming?
Meet me after. I have my own arrangements to make.
Let's see. Incriminating evidence. Looks like a diary.
At exactly 5 in the morning, a general recall shall be sounded in Paris. This call shall invite every citizen, men and women alike, to immediately adorn their houses with the beloved colors of liberty, either by rehanging their flags or by embellishing their houses with garlands of flowers and greenery.
Interesting, but not particularly helpful. A letter.
Monsieur Robespierre, take care that you do not allow your personal ambitions to come before the great work. That which we do not for our own glory, but to remake the world into Molay's image. Germain.
Interesting, but not particularly helpful.
Publiciste de la Révolution Française, the day after Marat died.
Hardly the sort of thing to topple a tyrant with.
Monsieur. As you have been the savior of the Republic, I beg you now to be my brother's savior as well. Even now he languishes in prison, arrested by patriots more zealous in their heroism than careful in their methods. No warrant for André's arrest was ever issued, and yet he remains imprisoned in Saint-Lazare under suspicion. I pray you do not recall my brother's writings in the Journal de Paris, coming as they did from an intemperate poet's heart. Rather, I beg you, If my own humble skills have been even the smallest of aid to our glorious revolution, spare my brother. In his writings, I see the burgeoning of France's greatest poet, a light that will shine for all time. Yours in patriotism, Marie-Joseph Chenier.
Hardly the sort of thing to topple a tyrant with.
Merlin, Tallien, Don, these are all deputies of the National Convention. Lists of political figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine. Yes, he should do nicely. Of names, 50 or so deputies of the National Convention, all written in Robespierre's hand and all opposed to him.
I imagine those good gentlemen would be quite interested to know they're on that list. First, Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards, I have an idea.
Distract the guards? Right.
In turn, the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism, they can no more tear the world from the dark. Thank you.
powdered agate. Causes hallucinations. This will make him look mad. Now we have to make him look dangerous.
The list of names.
It must fall into the right hands, anonymously. If our involvement gets out, it'll tip Germain off.
Leave that part to me.
Come here, you! Not like you need a proper beating!
Robespierre nutters on about freedom and mercy while thousands go to the guillotine. You don't so well like to see this, you would choke on his own grief.
They can no more tear the world from the breast of its author than the remorse from their own hearts. You who are hold up your woeful heads. You can again raise your eyes to the sky with impunity. Heroes of the country.
Conduct unbecoming me. Who the hell does Robespierre think he is?
The minions of tyranny may be able to assassinate you, but it is not in their power to annihilate you completely.
Bloody hell, what did they steal?
Whoever you are.
Nothing.
You can again think well. You can attach your transitory life to God himself and to immortality. Let nature thus regain all its magnificence and wisdom all its empire. The supreme being is not destroyed. People can no more their sacrilegious conspiracies. They can no more tear the world than the remorse from their own hearts. Let us depend only on constancy and our hearts.
Let us up the body.
It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. To wisdom alone does it belong to consolidate the prosperity of empire.
Being a list of enemies of the revolution.
Half a hundred names here.
Robespierre's gone too far this time.
That set the fox in the hen house.
Pity the hens. Now what?
We wait. It won't take long. Once Robespierre has lost the support of the people, he'll be no more use to Germain. And when Germain abandons him...
He's vulnerable. Let's go.
I got your message. What's going on?
We may have gone too far in discrediting Robespierre.
What's happened?
He's been arrested.
What?
Apparently, he made vague threats about a purge against enemies of the state and the committee turned on him. They're taking him to Luxembourg prison. He's scheduled for execution in the morning.
Then we'd best get to him first.
Hell with a tyrant, Robespierre!
What in the hell?
These men were National Guard. Robespierre's escort. Damn, if we've lost him.
Let's not panic just yet. We might. Let's not panic just yet. We might be able to find some sign of what happened. Elise, what happened here?
We were ambushed. Troops from the Paris Commune attacked us en route. They were trying to free the prisoners.
Did they take Robespierre?
I'm not sure. The fighting left me behind. They fell back that way.
Merci. Go find yourself a doctor.
If he's still in custody, they'll have taken him to the Sombre prison.
But if not, they'll need to hole up somewhere nearby. They won't get very far with half the city turned out against Robespierre.
I'll check the prison. You follow the riot, see if you can pick up a trail.
Right. Where did they go?
They went that way.
Where is Robespierre?
They took him that way.
God, you made it, sir. The commune stands with you.
Thank you, Sergeant. Your loyalty does you credit.
Let's get inside, sir. The convention soldiers will be here soon.
Yes, of course. I place myself in your capable hands.
Damn him! I sent for Serre hours ago. Serre warned me about you. You're one of them, aren't you? An assassin.
Not anymore. Where's Germain? Élise?
We don't have much time. Where is Germain?
I will never talk.
Then right. The temple. We should have known. I hope you endure revolutionary justice, monsieur.
Seize him!
We should split up.
I'm not sure that's...
Less chance we both get caught that way.
I suppose that's true.
We'll rendezvous inside. If you get a shot at Gemma, you take it.
Germain's built himself quite a fortress. I can't see any weak spots.
Where are you?
Huh? Come out, you murdering bastard!
Andre. Shit.
About. Now where's he bloody gone? Bloody hell. Tremblay. Odd. What was that?
Graham, what's happened?
There's someone there.
Thank you.
Someone killed Latouche in Versailles.
You worry too much. The Grand Master has everything under control.
Robespierre thought the same thing.
So the prodigal assassin returns. I suspected as much when Latouche stopped sending his tax revenue. You cannot hide from me, boy. You've become quite the thorn in my side. The direction...
Well met, Tama.
Right in front of me.
How far can he be?
Louis, still with us, I see.
Bernard.
What happened here?
Germain's got some kind of weapon. I've never seen its like before. He got away from me.
He didn't come past me. He must still be down there.
Listening. Killing me won't stop anything. When our brother Templars see the old institutions crumble, they will adapt. They will retreat to the shadows, and we will at last be the secret masters we were meant to be. The darkness cannot protect you. Hello, assassin! So come. Kill me if you can. Unless you can miracle up and you... Unless you can miracle up that new king and halt the revolution in its tracks, it does not matter.
I can't find an opening!
We'll have to take him together.
Do you think yourself safe in your shadows? I see you, assassin.
Oh.
is free.
I can take him.
No, you can't. Not alone. Wait for me.
I'm sorry.
Élise!
Bravo, you've slain the villain. That is how you cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? I'm not really here. I'm not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seems the Father of Understanding has seen fit to give us this time to talk. A particular favorite of mine. I didn't understand the visions that haunted my mind, you see. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Dr. Molay's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
Understood what?
Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grand Master de Molay. And I've been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot. To wash the world clean. And restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exile in the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy. Find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
New order never comes without destruction of the old. And if men are made to fear untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. Here's we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place, but it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.
The creed of the Assassin Brotherhood teaches us that nothing is forbidden to us. Once, I thought that meant we were free to do as we would, to pursue our ideals no matter the cost. I understand now. Not a grant of permission, the creed is a warning. Ideals too easily give way to dogma. Dogma becomes fanaticism. No higher power sits in judgment of us. No supreme being watches to punish us for our sins. In the end, only we ourselves can guard against our obsessions. Only we can decide whether the road we walk carries too high a toll. We believe ourselves redeemers, avengers, saviors. We make war on those who oppose us, and they in turn make war on us. We dream of leaving our stamp upon the world. Even as we give our lives in a conflict that will be recorded in no history book. All that we do, all that we are, begins and ends with ourselves.
DNA samples, anything to help our cause. We'll be in touch when we need you. Count on it.